Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question. And the question says that, find the domain of the following functions. First part, f of x is equal to 4th root of 2x plus 5 the whole. And second part, f of x is equal to 5th root of x plus 6 the whole. Let us start with the solution of the given question. Here in the first part, we are given a function f of x is equal to 4th root of 2x plus 5 the whole. We have to find its domain. To find the domain of the given function, we shall follow some steps, and here the first step is to determine its index and radicand. Here, index will be equal to 4 and radicand will be given by 2x plus 5. Now, since index is an even number, so we must restrict the domain to make radicand, that is, expression inside the root, greater than equal to 0. So in the second step, as index is equal to 4, which is an even number, so we set radicand greater than equal to 0. Hence, 2x plus 5 is greater than equal to 0. Now in the next step, we shall solve this inequality. Now subtracting 5 from both the sides, we get 2x plus 5 minus 5 is greater than equal to 0 minus 5, which implies that 2x is greater than equal to minus 5. Now dividing both sides by 2, we get x is greater than equal to minus 5 by 2. Now in the next step, we shall write the answer in interval or set notation. So, in set notation, domain of the function f of x is equal to set of all x such that x is greater than or equal to minus 5 by 2, where x belongs to the set of real numbers. And in interval notation, domain of f of x is equal to the semi-closed interval minus 5 by 2 to infinity. Now this is the required answer to the first part of the question. Now we move on to the second part of the question. Here we have to determine the domain of the function f of x is equal to 5th root of x plus 6 the whole. Here we should note that index is equal to 5 and radicand is equal to x plus 6, and here we see that the index is an odd number. We know that if index is an odd number, then domain is the set of all real numbers. As here, the index is an odd number. So, in set notation, domain of the function f of x is equal to set of all x such that x belongs to the set of real numbers. And in interval notation, domain of the function f of x is equal to the open interval minus infinity to infinity. This is the required answer to the second part of the question. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.